Hello. My name is Dr. Karuna Satori. Thank you for coming in tonight. Please, have a seat. I'm going to be preparing your paperwork. We're going to get right into this process as we have a lot to do. There are other people sleeping in this facility, so please do not mind any background noises. Noises from outside, noises from downstairs on the first floor. You are completely safe. While I prepare your paperwork, I would like you to go ahead and change into this anxiety robe that was in the pamphlet that was given to you at your first doctor's appointment. So, if you've forgotten, basically the anxiety robe has about 15 pounds of beads, and it's spread out to accommodate your weight, height, and things like that. It's going to make you feel safe, give you less anxiety, and just make you comfortable throughout this experience. Yes, this experience overall is a comfortable and pleasant experience, but some people fear the unknown, and that is completely normal. Completely human, you know, traits and things like that. So please, again, have a seat, tune out the background noise, and let's get started. Just go ahead and relax. There are two things I'm going to be filing here. I'm going to be asking you some quick questions. I'm going to have a yellow tablet, which I'm going to be filling out during the procedure. My own personal notes and things like that, so okay, so full name. Okay, that's correct. Date of birth. Correct. Street address is the same. As of now. Zip code, please. Can you verify your insurance for me, please? Okay, you don't happen to have your ID number on you, do you? Okay, so quick questions. Are you allergic to any type of paraben-free sprays, for example, anything vegan-friendly? Any makeup I will be using on you today? Yes, there will be makeup. Good. Your medications, are they still correct? Two doses. Oh, really? Brilliant. Any allergies to anything I should be aware of that isn't on this chart already? Anything you can verify for me? Are you allergic to aloe? Are you allergic to aloe? I know. I have to ask that question twice. It's considered a trigger, in which we'll talk about. I can't really give you any information as far as the procedure in which we are already involved in. So I just need you to relax, 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 relax. How long does it take you to fall asleep at night? 7 minutes is the average. It all depends on different factors regarding exercise, your eating habits, your work habits. Sure. Do you suffer from insomnia at all? At times? Sure. Alright. So we should be about done here. This process should only take a good 30 minutes, maybe 40 at the longest, but we have a lot of triggers to go through, so I'm going to need your complete focus. what I'm going to do is I'm just going to do a quick evaluation of your body, just from basically the waist up. Absolutely nothing to worry about. I'm just going to be checking your lymph nodes, looking inside your mouth, touching around your face, massaging your scalp and things of that nature. I'm going to check your heartbeat and take your temperature. Is that okay? They did. Okay. So you do not mind that I touch you. Brilliant. All right. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to start out quickly and get a quick overview again of the blood flow in your face, your lymph nodes and things like that. You're noticing that my speaking has become a lot lighter, and it will change throughout the video. Excuse me, I was watching some educational videos before you got here throughout this process. Here, a little bit down, around your face and so forth, okay? Alright, go ahead and relax. No worries. Just go ahead and relax your face. You don't have to do anything. Just keep your eyes on me, okay? Beautiful, 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 beautiful. Okay. Absolutely. Very quickly. have a lot to do. That's why I'm going through the procedure rather moderately and mildly, rather than slowly. Okay. Excellent. You did it. All right, so next, we're going to be going through just some numbers. Can you tell me what number this is? Correct. Can you tell me what number this is? Seems to be process, although I have started the process and I've noticed you've already had two triggers that I have done, just, you know, nonchalantly. We would call that, unintended or unintentional ASMR. And that is basically the first trigger I tested out on you and which you did respond to, so I'm actually going to take that down. Now, unintentional ASMR happened whenever I put the stethoscope. just mixing up the formula here. Okay, I'm just going to basically paint. I'm going to be painting this under your eyes, okay? So I'm going to start with your right eye. Paint. nails done, and I'm actually getting them done today. But I left them on because sometimes visual colors of the nails, aka the holographic or chrome, is something that, you know, a person who experiences autonomous sensory meridian response, pleasing. So, excuse me. May I see your right hand? Just stay.